So in this video, we're going to see how you can transfer a file from the Cam scanner to your PC. So in your mobile phone, click on Cam scanner. Then identify the file that you intend to transfer to your PC. Here we are using this to click on it. Then on the top right corner, the hamburger menu, you see another menu. Click on it. Then from the drop down menu, you will see send to PC. Click on it. After that, you will see turn on your PC. Your PC, your computer should be on. Then browse and input. You will put this this link. So head over and then click on d.syscan.co. Then you press enter. When you enter, you will see a barcode appears on the laptop or your computer. And you click on scan QR code. Then scan your system, barcode on system. So you can see the notification sent delivered to your computer. So this is it by now. Click open. So this is the file on our laptop, on our phone. As you can see, it's both open on both the phone and it's now on the laptop. So that's how you can transfer a file document from your Cam scanner to your PC. Can you call it on your PC? Can you call it download it here? Can click download and save to your internal file, your computer, save to my document. So that's how you can transfer a document from your phone to your PC when you scan use Cam scanner. So thank you for watching. Kindly like, subscribe and comment.